Basket Mouth chooses tough film as title for his first movie.
Are you calling me Bright? Not baby, not honey. Bright, my real name.
If I count to five and you don't leave me.
Oh, what do I count to five? Count to five. Count
one.
To five. Oh, two.
With the brewing trend of comedians like AY and Bovy going into movie making, Heap TV sought to know from ace comedian Basket Mouth if he would also venture into that in the near future, and he said,
I'm going to start working on my own movie very soon. I'm very slow. I actually conceived the idea like a long time ago, but because of my own personal drive for Basket Mouth itself, because it's a process, I need to focus on certain things. I don't want to be distracted, which is the reason why I did not really dive into the project like the 3 years or 4 years ago that, you know, I wanted to do it. The title of the movie is already there. The story is there. It's just to shoot, and I've got people that are ready to fund it. I'm not going to mention names. It's official and confidential. But the movie is going to be out second quarter of next year.
Don't call my name. You cannot come to my house and be calling my name. Did you pay this rent for me?
No, simple was it.
Don't ask me.
When asked what the title of the movie would be and those we should expect to star in it, this was his response.
Okay, the title of the movie is called Tough Film. Yeah, that's the reason I can give you.
Really?
Yeah, it's a tough film. Then I'm going to be featuring my boys. You know my peoples now. A lot of cameo appearances from like everyone that I can get a hold of. And a lot of people like from Bovy to Bucci, I go Die, I go Save, okay, Bakasi, Ramsey Noah. You know, a lot of actors known. I'm trying to talk to Genevieve as well. And some other people, so you know, I want you to be star-studded. See, okay.
There have been rumors that American comedian Kevin Hart would not be coming to Nigeria, even though Basket Mouth had hinted at several occasions that he would bring the American comedian to Nigeria in March. Heap TV then asked Basket Mouth about this, and this was his response.
Yes, there's no news about Kevin Hart not wanting to come down to Nigeria, not to my knowledge. The last week I spoke with the management, the only thing remaining right now is a binder, which I'm supposed to. This is not even yet time for me to sort out the binder. It's by the end of the month, because there's a structure. So he's coming, he's willing to come, he's excited. But the only thing that's different is that the date changed from March to April now, because the promoters in South Africa were not happy with the fact that he's going to be coming down to Nigeria first before South Africa. But everything as we speak is on point, and by the grace of God, first week in January, once everything is sorted, I'll release the campaign. Yeah.
You entered my wife!
They didn't allow proof for this matter, they annoy me.
I didn't support you, man. Why you didn't enter our girl wife? Why did you enter my wife?
Eh?
Okay, I saw something.
Tell me. What talk?
I go talk!
I hear you!
The person which they paid me, Macan, don't call me tired. Come up and say no. Press my back, I say mm-mm. My leg, I say mm-mm. What did they pay me? The person, wait the trap.
Wait,
Club,
wait.
I go talk.